I could do it with a mangled finger. Should be easy for you and your smooth little perfectly able fingers.